let's call it the kind of mommies.
This is my brother. Are you my sister?
No.
Have you guys seen Ben?
Nope, haven't seen him in a week.
Well, have you guys tried to find him?
Well, I saw him over at the thinking tree.
The thinking tree? Come on, Marlena, we gotta go see him.
What's up with you lately?
Your grades have been going down. Why?
It's the big man.
Paranoid?
It's been over a year.
No, I like being so bad.
Why wouldn't I be? Why is he being so quiet all of a sudden? He's not going easy on us.
Isn't it
a good
thing?
No. He's planning something big.
Don't worry, then. It's probably nothing big.
Yeah, it's such a coincidence that the big man has chosen 1 year to stop attacking us.
Well, maybe he's dead.
Yeah. He's gonna strike back. I don't know when, but it's gonna happen. I have a feeling it's gonna be something really big.
Hey. Did you know, if I hit your neck, you won't be able to breathe? No, let's try.
That really hurt!
Oh. I'm sorry.
What's wrong with you?
Alan, just being a depressed nugget.
What's up, John?
Good man.
Yeah, over to Carter. Alright. Bye.
Then what's this huge piano doing here?
It's all Catty Cathy. She was like,
Catty Cathy does not know how to play a single note.
She's a big nerd on it. She just doesn't like letting
people. I mean, I would understand Isa, but not.
Oh yes, it's Isa. It is Isa. She's like a big old nerd on this. She's the one that was playing right now. I was just like pretending to hit the keys.
Really? Boy, heard of the news earlier that Angel's Tits got out of jail again.
Interesting.
I told you the big man was gonna strike back.
No! It's not!
We can't shy away from this. He wants to kill us and it's gonna happen now.
No. It's not.
Yes.
He's probably long gone. He's probably forgotten about us. He's probably.
I don't believe that for one second.
Probably.
He's out there somewhere planning it. And we're the victims of his plan.
I can see why you're worried, but like, can you not?
Why?
Because
when our lives are in stake. I mean, Angel's tits could barge through that door again like he did last time.
Angel.
And hit Gigi with the back of his head.
Angel's
now that was funny, but it was still dangerous.
Angel's tits is weak now. Remember the last time we defeated him?
Oh yeah. He did beat him up. But I mean, he's been in jail. He could have gotten hard by now.
It's all gonna be like, alright, cause like, alright.
We gotta prepare for this. We gotta gather up the Beans Gang. Somehow, don't know how we're gonna do it, but we gotta train. I have a feeling he's gonna have more villains with him this time. I mean, if Angel's tits couldn't have gotten it done himself, it's obvious he has to get somebody else.
We give the $40 and we have to buy the stuff that you...
Does anybody want to see my case?
Yeah, sure.
Right.
No, I don't want to! Voila!
It's just a little game of mine.
Okay.
How do you get up here?